Do you have more than one YouTube channel?
Or maybe you have friends or recommended businesses that you'd like to link to from your YouTube homepage. I'm Brighton West, your video coach, and today I'll show you two ways to add featured channels to your homepage. This is a really great tool, especially if you have a couple of similar YouTube channels associated with your name or your business name. If people find one and it's not the content they're looking for, make it easy to find the right content, or they may give up and move on to one of your competitors.
So the first thing we're going to do is add channels, featured channels, to the right-hand side column. Then we're going to add them in a row down here on the bottom of the screen. So make sure that you are logged into the profile that you want to be changing. Select My Channel, so you're looking at your homepage. And first, on the right-hand side, very simple. Featured channels, click Add Channel. And so you can just choose any other channel. I've got a number of channels. I'll add Vancouveria, and then click Done. I also like to turn off the popular channels. I'm not sure why I want, if someone's on my channel, to go to just a popular channel. I want them to go to my friends' channels or one of my other properties. So you can add a great deal of other channels here on the right-hand side of your homepage. The next thing you can do is add a section down near the bottom here that includes channels. So you can include a custom grouping or a subscription. So let's go for a custom grouping. And we can have this be my favorite channels, maybe. And so we can change the order here so that we have this up right underneath as the top row. And we can actually turn off this one. So it's just showing the next video to watch, a couple of other videos, and my favorite channels. So that's how you can add channels if you have multiple channels on your account, or if you'd like to show your friends' accounts on your homepage, that's where you would add them.
I hope you liked this video, and if you did, I want you to do one tiny little thing for me. Click the little thumbs up button. Thanks much.